जी
ना आई हैव टोल्ड यू टू फैक्टर्स न्यूक्लियर चार्ज एटॉमिक साइज नाउ कमिंग टू पेनिट्रेशन इफेक्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय द पेनिट्रेशन इफेक्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आयनाइजेशन एंथैल्पी increases as the penetration effect of the electron increases. It is well known that in case of multi-electron atoms, the electron of the s orbital has the maximum probability of being found near the nucleus and this probability goes on decreasing in case of p, d and f orbital of the same shell. In other words, s electron of any shell are more penetrating towards the nucleus than p electrons of the same shell. Thus, within the same shell, the penetration effect decreases in the order. The penetration effect decreases in the order. The penetration effect, please see here, the penetration effect decreases in the order. S is less than P, is less than D, is less than F. S is less than P, is less than D, is less than F. Now coming to another important effect known as shielding effect. It has two names, shielding or screening effect. What do you understand by shielding or screening effect? As the shielding of the electrons of the screening effect of the electrons increases, the ionization enthalpy decreases. In multi-electron atoms, the electrons in the valence shell experience an attractive force from the nucleus and a repulsive force from the electron in the inner shells. The overall effect of these two opposing forces is that the attractive force exerted by the nucleus on the valence electron is somewhat reduced by the repulsive force exerted by the electrons present in the inner shells. In other words, the valence shell by the repulsive force exerted by the electron present in the inner shell. The valence shell electrons do not feel the full charge of the nucleus. The actual charge felt by the valence shell electron is called effective nuclear charge. And we write ZEFF. This is the effective nuclear charge and the repulsive force felt by the valence electrons from the electrons present in the inner shell is called shielding effect or screening effect. Thank you very much. I hope you have understood this. Please make your own notes, and if you have any problems, please talk to me. Thank you.